it's time to update. So now that the Ricoh GR IIIX has been released, it came with a set of new features to the camera besides its new focal length. So now that those new features have been released in a firmware update to the Ricoh GR III. So that's what this video is about. I'm gonna show you how we update the Ricoh GR III with its new firmware update 1.50. So yeah, let's get into it. Welcome back to the channel, my name is Håkan. So as I said, in this video I'm gonna show you how we will update the Ricoh GR III with its new firmware update. But the two things first that we need to cover is that you need to have a fully loaded camera, and you also need to format your SD card. So go ahead and do that before we continue with the update process. Okay, so first things first, we need to check our current version of the firmware. I can reveal right now, I have already updated my camera to version 1.50. But let's turn on the camera. And we go to menu. And then we will go to settings. And we will scroll down quite a bit. And we will see firmware. I have my menu in Swedish, but this is firmware. And here you can see my firmware is GR III version 1.50. So when we have checked that, you will see a different version, of course. But then we will go out again to the menu and we will move up to format. So we will format our card. So let's go ahead and do that. Of course, you need to back up images if you have that on your card. I don't have any images right now. So when we have done that, checked out our firmware and formatted our memory card, it's time to move to the next step. So the next step is to download the firmware. So we need to go to this address, Ricoh Imaging COGP English Support, and then we will see down here the Ricoh GR III firmware update version 1.50. So we can either click here or we can go to software downloads. So here we have all the firmware updates to different cameras. So we will scroll down so we come to firmware update digital compact cameras, and here we will find Ricoh GR III. So let's click in on that, and here we will see the changes that have been made to version 1.50, and then we can see some older firmware updates. So let's scroll down, and here we can check the different steps that we need to take to be able to update the firmware. So we are here right now, we're gonna download the firmware. So let's agree to the license and start the download. I will save it to the desktop. So let's go ahead and do that, and now we have the file. So the next thing we are gonna do, we are gonna unzip this file. Like that. And then we have this bin file. And this bin file is what we are gonna transfer to the SD card. So we will do that next. So we have to take the bin file and copy that to the root directory of the SD card. So let's copy it and place it in the root directory. So the next step is to update the firmware in the camera. So when we have moved the bin file over to our SD card, the last thing we need to do is update our camera. So we have our SD card with its bin file. So we will move it into the camera and let's close it. So now to update our camera, we need to press and hold the menu button while we press the on button. So let's do that. We will press menu and then we will press the on button. And now we are in the firmware update dialog, and here you can see I will update version 1.50 to version 1.50. So I won't do that because I've already done it, but you will go to execute or apply or whatever it stands in English. On my it says utför. And then you will press OK and the camera will start to update. So when you have done that, you will turn off the camera, you will remove your SD card, you will turn on your camera, you will go to menu and you will go to firmware. Here we have firmware, and you will see that firmware is updated to the right version, so that's 1.50. You will then turn off your camera once again, put in your SD card on the right way. No, that's not it. Here we go. And then you will turn on the camera, you will go to menu, you will go back up to format, and you will format your memory card. And when you've done that, then your camera is ready to go, and you have the latest firmware. So that's it, how you update your camera to the new firmware. So that's how you update your camera to the newest firmware update. Yeah, go ahead and play with the new features. I think I will do a separate video about the new features. Yeah, if you have liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also consider subscribing to my channel if you want more Ricoh GR III and photography content. And yeah, then I hope to see you in the next video. Okay, bye.